That's me avoiding the change. Yeah, that's probably why the issues ain't going away. Yeah, that's probably why I always sit around and complain, telling myself that I ain't never getting out of this place, out of my face. If you're telling me I need to be different, that's the issue. Though I'm always insecurity driven, taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm headed, waiting for something that to happen. I can snap any minute, I need you. Yeah, it's kind of easy to say, right, but difficult to do it when I feel like I hate life. And everyone around me kind of thinks I'm a great guy, but I don't ever think it, so I think I'm a fake guy. Something that I know I should do. I'm a little uncomfortable to tell you the truth, but to be honest with you, lady, I got nothing to lose. See, I've always been full of fame, but now I'm making some room. Looking for shame. I'm looking for I need a moment of silence. I don't like change, but I'll try it. I don't want to hear what I should or I shouldn't do. Why are they always defiant? See, all my emotions are liars. All my emotions are violent. They don't want freedom to find me. Mention a name and everybody riots. That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know breathing don't mean you're alive. So I bag up all of my trash and walk out on my tightrope. Positive thoughts are my rivals. I'm trying to be on their side though. Should I feel comfortable? I don't. Last year I felt suicidal. This year I'm gonna do something different, like talking to I'm looking for. I'm searching for. I'm looking for.